So I'm in my Tesla Model Y, and I thought I'll just make this quick short to cover a couple of the safety settings, because I see new owners question this or ask questions in the Facebook groups and forums. So if you press all settings and then go down to autopilot, you've then got some safety settings in here. And the first one is speed limit warning. I have it on display. So the Tesla can do automatic road sign recognition, and it displays your speed up here. And if you just have it on display, it will visually tell you when you're speeding. If you set it to chime, you will then get an audible beep when you're breaking the speed limit. And here you can set the offset. So if you want to allow 2 miles an hour over before you get the annoying chime, you can set it here. So I have this turned off unless I'm on a road that's got a lot of speed cameras. The other day I was driving into central London on the M40 and A40, and there's a lot of cameras there, and you're doing 30 or 40 miles an hour still on 3-lane roads. So I set it then, because it's all too easy to speed. But for normal driving, I just leave that on display. The next option here is lane depart avoidance. And this is your lane keeping. And I leave it on warning. And then if you drift out of your lane and go over the white lines, you will get a vibration on the steering wheel if you have it on warning. You can turn it off, of course. If you have it on assist, then it will automatically pull the car back into your lane. But in either case, if you've got the indicator going at the time, the system is ignored and it will allow you to change your lane or go over a white line without any interventions.